Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to TechGeek webinar series, our endeavor to empower techies. We believe that sharing of knowledge is the key to enhance our skills and grow us as professionals. With this principle in mind, we have initiated a series of webinars conducted by industry experts to give you all a crisp insight of various domains. The topic of today's session is Getting Started with Salesforce.com and Force.com. It is the second session in the cloud computing series that we have started conducting from December, and this would be continued till March. Our guest speaker today is Mr. Abhishek Chikane, Senior Team Lead at Cross Country Infotech Private Limited. Abhishek has around 6 years of experience in development and designing of object-oriented enterprise applications on Java, J2EE and Force.com platform. He has worked on Java, J2EE, Force.com projects, which include integration of data, systems, people, and third-party applications in complex transactional process scenarios. He has experience in analysis, design, and coding of custom-built object-oriented applications. Abhishek has also worked on many projects which have third-party application integration with ShiftWise, Salesforce.com CRM, Sugar CRM, AccuData, MRIS, Microsoft Health Vault, Yahoo Flickr, Google Picasa, and Maps. Abhishek is also a Salesforce.com certified Force.com developer. So without further delay, I introduce you all to our guest speaker. Over to you, Mr. Abhishek.
Thank you, Mohini. I would like to thank all of you for joining this webcast. And I hope this webinar will help you to know more about Salesforce and Force.com. And the purpose of this webinar is to introduce these two technologies or these two products, which are the cloud-based products, to you. And I assume that you have no knowledge of Salesforce, Force.com, or this kind of cloud-based product. So before we start the actual presentation, this is my company's profile. I'm working with Cross Country Infotech for last more than 5 years, and we are the part of Cross Country Healthcare group of companies, and we deliver software on technologies like mobile, web.